Hello ducklings, my name is Sanniz and I'm from Sweden, and today it's a different video again, but first don't forget to do the usual stuff and see you soon. Hello ducklings, my name is Sanniz and I'm from Sweden, and this time it's a little different video. I didn't film myself in it because I didn't put on that much makeup, and you're gonna understand when you have watched it for a while, because I'm gonna even mention before why. But Trevor and I went to Gothenburg, or like we call in Sweden, Göteborg. And we went to a place that's called Universum, or like we say in Swedish, Universum. And it's a lot of different things going on there. We have our nature from the sea and how it looks in the rivers. And when it comes to tropical forest and all that type of things, they got snakes, spiders, you name it. Birds of all type of kinds. And fishes, sharks, rays, you name it. And of course they have other type of things too that you can watch. And it was like some space area, and then you have some other type of things that have, they call like some matrix type of thing. But we didn't go on all things because I think it was at least one or two things we didn't watch directly that we skipped. But I tried to film the things we were to, as long as it was possible to film something so you can see what it is. Or at least, I think you can at least take a guess from the video what I'm trying to film. Because sometimes it's hard to film, especially the snakes. But before I bore you too much, I want to show a little gift I got from Trevor, and he knows I'm collecting those plushies, especially even from those from with animals and sharks and rays and that type of things, because many times even when you pay for it, some bits of the price actually goes for different projects to save animals or nature everywhere in the world, depending on the project for the moment. And this time I got this little fellow, a stingray of some kind. I'm not sure exactly which one it's gonna be, but I think this one is really cute. Don't you think so? So, this is a new fellow to my collection. Love him. And he's so pretty. But no, I'm not gonna bore you more. And when I mentioned it was tropical forest, you know what? I didn't put on that much makeup. I didn't bother even film myself because it's humid. It's humid. And if I thought it was warm, hot and warm and humid anywhere else, I promise it's even worse than that. But now we continue with the video. And in the end, I'm gonna do the usual stuff. Don't forget to subscribe and that type of things. Stay safe, stay weird, and be nice to each other. Love you all and enjoy the video. Bye.
Thank you. 25 degrees, 83% humidity.
I think we move to the moon. What do you say, Trevor?
Why?
Take you to the moon again.
Never in this world.
One small step for man, one giant leap.